I've always wanted to try that with no cap on.